Namaskar. How are you? I hope you are all very fine and your studies are going very good. Your second exam is very near, so you must read and write at your home very well. Today, it is our Stubhal class. It is our Stubhal class, and today our topic is circle the orbit. Today our topic is circle the orbit. There are each line, there are four words. One is odd. We must circle the orbit. Okay? So follow the word, look at the blackboard and follow the word. Look the first line. Look at the read the words. First chair, table, blackboard, lotus. Chair, table, blackboard. You find in your classroom. But lotus, it is a flower. It is you lotus. You find lotus at the pond, in the pond. Okay, so chair, table, blackboard, lotus. Lotus is a flower, lotus is a odd. So circle the lotus. Next line, mango, marigold, orange, guava. Mango is a fruit, orange is a fruit, guava is a fruit, but marigold is not a fruit, it is a flower. So circle the mango. Circle the marigold. Next line, peacock is a bird, parrot is a bird, pineapple, it is not a bird, but penguin is a bird. So odd word is pineapple. So circle the odd word. Pineapple is a name of a fruit. Next, butterfly is a name of insect. Bread, it is a food, name of food, rice, food, butter, food. But butterfly is an insect, it is a odd word. So circle the butterfly. Next, bus, car, train, rocket. All these are vehicles. But what is the odd? There is an odd word. Bus is a land vehicle, car is a land vehicle, train is a land vehicle, but rocket is not a land vehicle, it is air vehicle. So rocket is odd and circle the rocket. That is our class. Circle the odd one. Chair, baby, blackboard, lotus. Lotus is odd. Mango, marigold, orange, guava, marigold is odd. Peacock, parrot, pineapple, penguin, pineapple is odd. Butterfly, bread, rice, butter, butterfly is odd. Bus, car, train, rocket is odd. So you must practice at home this type of content, this type of tasks on your second term examination, and you must practice at your home one Anandavani, one Saptarshi Shlok and one Prahasangi, and you must mention in your answer copy Anandavani, Saptarshi Shlok and Prahasangi, you must mention. Okay, so this is our class. Thank you. Namaskar.